Hi, Jay here. Today, we are going to be making a video about a game called Pig Evolution. Well, this is my first time playing, so let's click on it. I guess we have to tap the pig. Buy pig. Oops. Pig bubbles faster. This is like Pog Evolution, like I played before. Wait, we got another pig. Father Pig. Hello, Father Pig. This is like Pog Evolution, as I was saying. So yeah, you know what Pog Evolution is if you watched my last video. We got Punk Pig. Hello, Punk Pig. So right now I'm starting an evolution series on my channel. We're going to be playing a lot of evolution games. Piggies. These don't really look like they spent a lot of work on this one. Because it's horribly animated. These pigs look like they forgot to color them. Oops. Just didn't spend enough time on this one. But the father pig is... Christmas evolution. Alright, we got our other pig. It's taking forever. This one takes longer than the other one. Where's that bubble? There it is. Dude. Fly pig. Hello, fly pig. Yeah, this one looks a lot less things to do. You don't earn as much money. And the animation's way worse. So, sorry if I'm speaking too quiet, so you should probably turn up your volume. Yeah, if I'm speaking too quiet, sorry. Because it is really late at night. Another pig. This little father pig. Bye, pig. We got Punk Pig right there. Okay, that was stupid. We got a pig right here, pigs. Let's go ahead and buy another pig. Alright. Go ahead and buy one more pig. Wait, what other thing behind? Real. Yeah, so let's just put these together, put these together, put these together, put these together, and we get Dino Pig. Hello. Dino Pig, you look very ugly. Let's put you over there. Get these two pigs put together. We got, I forget. So let's go ahead and buy, pig. Put them together, put them together. Go ahead and buy another pig. One more pig. Maybe put them together and put them together. Oh, let's go here and let's buy adult pig. Put them together. Let's just wait. So yeah, let's put this piggy over here and wait for more pig bubbles to pop up so that we can, we need two more pig bubbles. Now we need one more pig bubble, and then we can, I think we can build the next guy. Right, here we go, we got the last pig bubble, I think. Oh man, we need, I think we need just, oh shoot. Grab two adult pigs. Put them together. Get a regular pig. Oh, put them together. Put them together. Put them together. Pigs. Don't be good, old pig. Don't pigs together. Oh, father pig, they meant. Don't pig, don't pig. Put them together. That big, that big, that big, that big, that big, that big. Here we go. Do that. Let's put them together. Ooh, muscle pig. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, he's over here. Kind of like the other game. He's probably the most good-looking one. Still not really good animated. Pug Simulator was way better than this. Let's put this guy together. Let's put this guy together. Then let's go ahead and buy Father Pig. Then let's go ahead and buy an adult pig. Put them together, put them together, put them together. We got a fly pig. Let's buy some of them. That. Oh, now we need to make him into a different pig. Let's go ahead and grab our pig. Put them together. Put them together. Maybe make like a fly pig. We'll grab a little bit of money left. Oh shoot, this is hard. This was way longer than the last one. It's not a pig. The bubble should be here. Put the bubble, the pigs together. Pigs together, pigs together, pigs together, pigs together. Now we just need to make another dino pig. Two father pigs together. And then put them together. I should have bought, put them together. Father pig. Put the father pig together with him. Put him there. This was way harder than the last one. Where's the pig bubble? Pig bubble, there we go. Put them together. Let's go ahead and grab another father pig. Put them together. Father pig. Oh man. What's this father pig? about this bubble. And we need another one of him. Let's get an adult pig. Put that together. Put it together. We should be able to go here. Put that together. And we get bug pig. He's also really good. Okay, whatever you do. Let me go ahead and I'll put that back down here. Together. Go ahead and grab a pig. Put that together. Let's wait for another pig bubble. Piggies. Put them together. Put them together. So go ahead and buy a pug pig. Now we need to make another pug pig. Together. We need another one of these guys to make a pug pig. Let's go ahead and buy a pig. We need another one of him. We need to get another bubble pig. Put him in there. Now let's see, let's go get another bubble pig, got him right there, go check out our bug pig, let's go, these two together, what we're basically trying to do is make another dragon pig. Put these together. Oh crap, my battery's running low. Plug it in a second. Put this there. Wait for another bubble pig. Let's put this bubble pig there. Put them together. We got a pump pig. We'll buy another bug pig, put them together, and let's buy another bug pig, put them together. Now, what we're gonna do this time is bug pig, darn. Let's go ahead and buy a small pig, just regular pig, put them together. Pug pig, we got this dude again. Oh shoot, oh man. Let's go ahead and buy father pig. I just need one more of him and then I can make another father pig. Right, there we go. Father pig. Pug pig and the pug pig makes him. So once we have two of him, we can make him. Go ahead and buy another piggy. Put them together, we need another piggy. Let's see where strength our pig's at. Let's go ahead and get this dude. Put that dude there. Another one of him, put him there. Then what we want to do is we'll go buy pug pig. Let's buy an adult pig. Then let's buy a father pig. Oh man, we don't got enough. Now let's go buy an adult pig. Put them together. I was going by poor baby. Oh man. It's my father's big brother. Then we just eat a pork pig. Darn. Let's just go ahead and chop all these nuts. Put that together with that. Oh my god, so many bubble pigs. Oh my god, we just need him. Alright, let's see, let's go buy another pig. Together. Well, guys, we'll end the video here. We'll make a pig evolution part 2. Or if you guys want me to, leave it in the comments below. If you want me to make another one of him. Let's see if we can get the next evolution, a plant pig. So, yeah. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like. Comment down below if you want to make a part 2 of pig evolution. So yeah, see you guys in another video. Goodbye.